right, everything looks good. Hey guys, Resurfing here. So, I am back with more Yooka-Laylee. Main goals for this one is to try to get enough pills to get that next ability, and to hopefully get enough pages to unlock the third world. So I like to unlock a world and then come back and do things later. No, not quite. Okay, worth a shot. I still want to know the solution to the coal problem. I think I have the right idea, but I'm not 100% sure.
Hey, yeah! Hey! Hey, yeah, hey,
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 yeah,
ow, hey, hey, yeah, hey, hey, yeah,
any chance I can top floor building?
Hey, hey, yeah, hey,
oh, no,
hey, yeah, hey,
hey, need that? There we go.
Hey.
That butterfly because I'd like to have as much health as possible. There we go. Okay. Alright, you're the Ghost Rider. I can't do anything with you yet. I don't think I even have the right abilities to do anything with you. I'm trying to tie on everything at this point.
Hey, hey, yeah, hey, hey.
That's exactly what I have to do then. Okay, got it. Good to know.
Yeah, hey, yeah, hey.
I don't have to worry about that now that the bullet's towards Charlotte. Okay. Billy, you're back. Alright, 7 pages, so that's something. Alright, can I destroy you before you get anything?
Yeah.
Thank you. there you are. You're just on the pot this time. Okay. They both seem to work the same way. That's gotta be a Pidgey. We're not. Okay, so it wants me to smash from the top. Okay, I don't know how to deal with these ones. Oh, I think I know what I'm supposed to do. That did not work out how I wanted it to. Okay, I think I know what I'm supposed to do now. Oh no. No. Don't be the bee one. You're the bee one. Okay, shoot your thing. I need you to shoot your thing. Nope, did not work out how I was hoping it would. I thought maybe, just maybe, doing that would, if I saw the thing, I could send it back. Nope, I have no idea how to deal with bees then. So the eyes are annoying. Not actually that Oh, I didn't realize that 40. Okay. I 100% completed one of my goals already, so that's Yep, that's what I thought. Okay. Well, I know what the mollycoddle looks like, so that's a plus. Can I eat the snowflake? Apparently not. That's disappointing. Okay, I have to know. What's the trick with the beehive? I become sticky. Okay. Hello, thank you for watching. Okay, so what does sticky do for me? Does it mean I can walk up here without an issue? Yes, it does. Okay, good. Don't know how to deal with that. Okay, got up here just in time. Wow, okay. Curiosity. Nope. Okay. This room. Okay, there's a ceiling. Got it. And I just keep bringing the fire. Alright, that's me being stupid. I'm gonna fully admit to that. Right, full damage. Start from the beginning where I know I can use the high jump. I also just realized I think I know where there's a Pagey in World 1 that I haven't gotten. Or something that will lead to a Pagey, rather. First. You wanna let me in? There we go. All the abilities I can get at the moment, so that's a plus. I'll take any extra abilities I can get while I'm going through. It should make things easier for older worlds as well. Assuming it works the way I think it does. There's absolutely no guarantee that it does.
Hey, yeah.
Got to it.
Hey,
I know how to get that page, it's just annoying to do. Okay, what do you want? That's right, okay. Guys, we might have to for them. License to Quill. Okay, apparently I got enough quills to get an achievement. I did not see you there. Okay, where are you? Bomb flowers, okay. Any chance you'll work on them? Or actually on this thing here? There we go, okay. I think I know what I'm supposed to do. No, nothing? Okay. I know how to get that page. Okay. Not complaining, just surprise. I can probably use them to pull up that mountain of snow there, too. Almost. There's probably another one of those flowers somewhere, I just don't know where. Or berries, rather. They're called berries. I don't know why I keep saying flowers. And is the one the last one? It might be. Yep, okay. Kind of like Planker. Alright, now let's grab that PG. That says I probably have enough to move to the next world, so let's find out.
Yeah.
If not, again, I know a place in World 1 where I can, get a PG for sure. At least I'm pretty sure I do. Wonder, is there honey anywhere around here? There's Vendi. Maybe I can hear. That unlocks from the other side. So that's a shortcut from World 3 then. Ow. I know how to get that paging. That's going to be annoying. Yep. I know how to get it, though. Oh. Actually, I did not realize it could land in these tubes. Okay. Now I'm curious. Nope. It's worth a look. I did not mean to do that. joke doesn't mean it's not dumb.
Hey. Yeah, hey. Hey. Yeah.
Oh, there is honey there. It's actually as simple as that. Okay. Now I know. Some honey's there, there has to be a reason for it. Games like this never just put something in there for no reason. Now I know how to destroy those robot things. That's good to know. They were a pain in the butt. Alright. Will the honey last long enough is my question then. I think that might be it. Hey. There we go. Will this work? Yes, it will. Hey, G! Said always a reason. Also, this is fun just to explore around. I wonder if there were bullet berries around that I could have destroyed this one.
Yeah! Hey! Hey!
Doing this way because I just want to check on something. Find something out. Oh, hey, 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 hey. Okay, that is how I defeat them. Good to know. And I ran out of bullets. Okay. Hopefully I know where the bullets are. I guess these are crystal berries? Because the black ones are clearly bullets. This works. Okay, that works. Alright, fire berries, ice berries, bullet berries. Got it. Oh, I see you. Oh, I actually can't do anything there. Okay. Trouser. Alright, what do you have for me? That pun. Buddy bubble. Okay. Walk underwater. Never fun. Yep. Nobody has ever made a fun winter level. Well, it's saved, so that's a plus. Tells me I'm probably going the right way. Okay, all that did was take me back here, of course. Well, at least that's an open path now. I just want to find the tome. Why not keep the bubble? This way. Got it. I think. Can I? Nope, not quite enough. Maybe. Nope. Okay. Shot. Actually, that one's slightly lower, isn't it? Ah. Enough, though. Wonder, can I push the book? I can. Okay. Alright, I should be close enough. There we go. I have to assume it's underwater. Anytime someone walks by. One shot. Is that where the tome is? At least land on this now. No, I cannot. Okay. Worth a shot. Alright, so what are you? You're glowing, which means you're important. Worth a shot. Probably not. Yeah.
I legitimately have no idea where the tome is here. I see the pagey and the cagey there. That looks like it's closed, but I'm not sure. Okay, I don't like the jack-o'-lanterns. Alright, well, I'm in a new place, so that's a plus. I don't like that they turn to face me. That is really disturbing. Can I open this yet? No, I cannot. So I actually came here for nothing. I think. Oh, no, I have enough. Okay. Yes, unlock it. And then I can pick up here tomorrow. Well, let's head in here. I can at least see what it looks like. So I can say right now, it's not going to be a fun world. I see right away the only way forward is underwater, isn't it? Yep. Unless these are bouncy. They are not. Alright, well, we'll pick up in the water world next time. So, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Have a great time, wherever you may be. Bye, guys.